There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life,
the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and it's true, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a world and Sun.Star giving.
There's a choice we're making. Just you and me.
Well, send them your heart.
Oh,
so they know that someone cares.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer.
No, we cannot turn away.
Right now, they need a helping.
We're kind of late because we have to wait till the rain stop, but we're already ready, so we're back. Let's go. Every time we go to Daanbantayan, we used to stop here to take a rest. You see, this is supposed to be the growth of Virgin Mary. So devastated by Typhoon Yolanda. We're trying to rest. I'm still a little bit sleepy, trying to shake off. But approximately, we're less than an hour to Bugo. So we're almost there. Very nice place, nice view.
Love the kilometer.
Save that.
There's a lot of pains I understand, and there's a lot of things that I don't wanna know. But you're the only face I recognize. It's so damn sweet of you to look me in the eye.
From Cebu, and we need to travel another 29 kilometers to the Daanbantayan. This is also the meeting point with the rest of the team before we proceed to the Daanbantayan. So this is Bugo. Actually, few famous personalities came from this place, like I'm sure you all know Vina Morales. She's from Bugo, the former world champion, Flossie Lorde, and the former Chief of Justice, Fernand, is also from this place. So we're going to have our breakfast now, and we'll also wait for the rest of the team, and we'll update you soon.
Show you when you're mine, oh my.
trying to rebuild their homes. Business as usual. Most of the businesses here are already open. Estimated population of 74,000. Composed of 20 barangays, and we're going to visit one barangay today, particularly Barangay Agoho. So let's go.
Different as the night and day, two shades of the sky. There are times it's just too hard to say everything we feel and why. You can share with me your crazy dreams. I've come to understand it's the honesty of love that keeps us close, and that's what matters.
Connection that will never break, it's been right there from the start. Everything I've chased around this world isn't what it's all about.
It's the heart behind the love that keeps us close, and that's what matters.
We're here right now at Barangay Agoho, and this is one of the rarely visited area because of, you see, from here, from the, if you can see, the, here's the main road. From the main road, we still have to travel at least 2 kilometers to enter the city of Bogot. So, as you can see, unpaved road. This used to be have many coconut trees. Right now, as you can see,
the sea wants to kiss the golden shore. The sunlight warms your skin. All the beauty that's been lost before wants to find us again. I can't fight you anymore. Together, but time leaves us polished stones. We can't fall any further if we can't feel ordinary love, and we cannot reach any higher if we can't deal with ordinary love. We'll be right back.
How far can we go from our vehicle? So we still have to walk these half kilometers in order to reach the houses that was devastated by the typhoon. If you can see some of the trees right there. So this is why most of the relief operation cannot reach the area. Precisely from the video that you have seen, these really remote areas, it's impossible for some big vehicles like trucks to get in here.
How could you come with me when you knew all along that you had to go? Watch me sleep so close to you, pretending not to know. How can I forget the longings of my heart? It's you I think of night and day. I know I couldn't touch you, I know I couldn't hold. Just there for you. You are the reason, the seasons of my life. You're everything I wish and live for. Give me an answer. Show me. I can hear you.
So we're here, as you can see, the neighboring houses are all devastated, and with us right now is Nong Gregorio Condino. We're going to interview him, ask him some questions regarding any relief operation that have reached the area. Come. Naano ba'y nakaabot nga rin? Wal? Mga tabang?
Sa among kaugalingon, wala.
Wala pag yun, bisag DSWD o Red Cross?
O wala, wala.
O private
wala,
company?
Wala, wala. Sa among kaugalingon nga nakaabot.
So, as you can see, Nong Goryo told us that there's no relief operation that had been here since, well, almost 1 month already. Almost 1 month since the typhoon have passed. No relief operation has been conducted here. Even from NGOs, Red Cross, government agencies, nothing. So, as you can see, the house has been ruined. We're very thankful that we were able to help this community.
Seasons of my life, you're everything I wish and live for. Give me an answer, show me the way.
Right now, lang sa kubo ni Nang Lily. As you can see, they have all their dress here. Nang Lily is living with her apo. How many apo?
Daughter, a grandchildren.
Grandchildren. Four grandchildren. So, Nang, I'm just going to ask you, pangutan lang tika, naabay, hinabang na na, naabot nga rin?
Wala pa.
Wala agad, gikan sa gobyerno, sa mga private.
Kung maad to mi sa lungsod, makadawat mi.
So, kinanglan, mulakaw pa mo.
Oo.
Mulakaw mo, gawas pa mo nga rin, biyaan ninyo inyong panimalay. Aron lang makakuha nga to. Ang tanang hinabang, tuwa lang sa lungsod.
Sa lungsod, o nasa gawas, sa highway.
Ah, okay. So, you heard it right. No help has been done in here. No relief operation has been done in here. They still have to go to the town and, well, wait for the relief operation from the government and other NGOs so that they will be able to get some relief operation. But if they're just going to stay here, nothing's going to happen.
Watch it multiply, feeling like the world's end. We can make the world.